Emmanuel. Good morning, church. My name is Oksana Ojeba. I am from Ukraine. My husband from Kogi in Nigeria. I am here on reporting for 15 years. When I am in Ukraine, I am 16 years old. When I see my husband in my country, it's very beautiful man. Somebody inside me tell me this is my husband. I with my husband 5 years like Frank. When my husband is finished university, you want to go back to Nigeria. I am pregnant. I beg him, Shopon, marriage me because my child is not my color. If you are married, nobody like my child. After my husband is married me, I say, thank God. When my husband stay in my country, it's very suffer. Nobody give work. My husband buy clothes and sell another one town. It's not so, it's very suffer. After I see my child is not happy for my country, and my husband is suffering because of color. I stand pray for God shall come to, I bring my husband from Nigeria. Now before I come to Nigeria, my husband is very sick spiritually. It's very, very sick because you see another one woman. This woman give pregnant with him. This woman start to stop him. I am fear if you, my husband, leave my child and go to this woman. I say, no, I come to Nigeria. When I come to Nigeria, wow, I'm very, very happy when I see first people tell me welcome with my children and my husband. When I come, I see my children, everybody want to play with my children. If I see my husband, eyes is very clean and smile and speak Ibira language. I very, very happy because I like give free for your country. I very, very happy. After my husband not see work again in Nigeria, after I born 2 children here, I think my pass is over. No, my husband again start go to another woman. When I see my husband is very not happy, nobody help. I go to check for help for my husband. I see one woman to canteen. Canteen woman, he helped me, he carried me to work, he paid for me 7,000. I wash plate, I serve people. After I tell God, please give me another one work. Somebody help me train it, broiler chicken. If you I train it, you pay for me something, 2,000 and 3,000. Nobody here in me. My daughter is angry. If you're angry, you start to cut the carry a razor blade and cut it your hand. And right on your body, I hit you. Sometimes I peel cassava, somebody help me fried curry. I cook amala, I eat everything for Nigeria food. I very, very happy. No, I want to be some help somebody for my husband because I want to show my husband is very, very happy. I want to show a smile, please, man of God, help of my husband. I want to say thank you, God, because when I come to the synagogue, I have only 20,000. I don't think about where I'm staying, hotel, nothing. I want to only come to church. After I ask Osha, please help me. After TB Joshua helped me and Dad who helped me pay for hotel and give food. I want to say thank you so much, TB Joshua. So I no stay outside, I sleep in hotel. Jesus is my husband. Is my darling, my angel. If he is not my husband, I not understand who is God. Only him bring me for God. Only him. This is me. This is my son, 26 years. Me, what is there? Wedding, yes.
So we can see in the photograph, she said this was her wedding day, and we can see her husband standing behind her. She said her husband is her darling husband, her angel, and she thanks God that despite the condition they are in, he has stayed with her, they have been together, and he's a loving husband to her.
This is my daughter, another one daughter. This first son.
And we can see there her son, her first son on the screen there. All of them living in this suffering for many years. But seeing as she has come here today to the Synagogue Church for Nations, we believe that truly, Madame, your needs will be met in Christ Jesus.
My name is Oksana Ojeba. I am from Ukraine. My problem is brought me because it's very poverty. Because when I am married in my country, Ukraine, with my husband, Nigeria. Husband finished university in Ukraine. When I finished university, Ukraine, no get job. You sell clothes, and this is not easy for him. I come to Nigeria, I born another one, two children. I am to not get the job. I am so free, I up and down, I beg for my children, for my husband. Nobody help. I come to synagogue, Church One Nation. God help me.
On behalf of Prophet TB Joshua and the Emmanuel TV partners, we're here to present you with the sum of 300,000 naira to take care of yourself, your husband, and your children.
Mrs. Oksana Ojeba receives 300,000 naira from the Emmanuel TV partners and Prophet TB Joshua to take her back home and enable her and her husband to forget the struggles of the past and start a new life in Christ.
Thank you so much for TB Joshua. Thank God of TB Joshua. Thank you so much. So you not forget me. So you hear my prayer. I want to use this money for business because this money is blessing. I believe that this money, my life in the better. I come back to testimony with my family.
Amen. We thank God Almighty for your life. And we encourage you, you are blessed today by the Word of God, so make the Word of God the standard for your life. Jesus Christ does not promise to keep us away from trials, from tests, from poverty, but he promised to be with us and to see us through. And as God Almighty has shown you that at last the end to your poverty has come, the end to your problem has come, it is time for you to live in the light of your testimony in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Prophet TV Joshua. Thank you, Emmanuel TV. Thank you.